Alrighty. Welcome back, fellow gamers, to the edition of Other Rats Cast. Sub right here, as always, coming to you once more from Final Fantasy X, Xen 2 Remastered. Again, I must apologize. I had a tweet earlier today. I got message that I had a package in route to me, and I thought it was my game. And unfortunately, it is not, and I cannot stand it for the life of me what the delay is, because last time I looked, it still hasn't actually shipped. Nor have I gotten any packing information about it being shipped to me, so it's like, so I actually know what the delay is. Because it really should have already gotten to me. Or at least be on its way to me by now, and it's not, and I don't know what the holdup is. All I'm getting is that it's in progress. It tells me it has not been shipped yet. So I don't know what the delay is. So yeah, I do apologize for that confusion. And hopefully it gets here soon. Until then, we will continue to play the games we already have. I would hope to start sooner than later, but oh well, I have no options in this case, I guess, because it's being shipped to me. The only reason why I'm doing it, shipping it, is because, again, like I said with No Man's Sky, is that I belong to the game club that Best Buy has. Now, Best Buy not only gives you a good 10% off of used games, you also get 10% off pre-ordered games. So that means that the collector's edition, which I got, which is $140, I'm actually got for $121, $122, which is a nice chunk of change. Since the package, since the shipping is free, you know, I'm not paying for that, just paying for the taxes. If I wanted to do the same day, whatever, I could have spent another additional $8, which probably would have put me at $30, which still would have been $10 cheaper than buying the game outright from anyplace else. So, again, you know, looking at the options, it was just a better deal. So, that's why I went that route. I just, like I said, wish it was coming sooner. So, here we are on Mount Gegazet, as we continue our journey forward.
Yuna, can you fight?
Yes, I think so.
I bet she's not going to. Ouch.
Hmm.
And there we go.
Something. We just don't know enough yet. Until we do, we really can't help Yuna. Let's go to Xanarkand. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Hey.
Hmm?
Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star of the Xanarkand Abes. Didn't anyone tell you?
Aha!
Ah, the son of Jekt.
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
Yeah. You are not fighting him alone!
Asshole's back.
Just go, go!
Now is your time to die. Prepare yourself, son of Jekt.
Not if I can help it!
Save some for Kimari!
Yuna, it is a pleasure.
Yuna.
Ascending so soon? Allow me to say something to the last Ramsa before I leave. Yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
No.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this poor Ramsa.
I don't understand you.
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a last sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy, to heal Spira. I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Yuna. Once I have become the next Sin, your father will be freed again.
What do you know?
Pitiful mortal.
Your hope ends here! And your meaningless existence with it!
Ah, damn, okay. Well, you can hit him anyways.
Thank you.
Ram it. And I don't have what I need. Shit. Ah, damn it. Didn't mean to do that. Ah, crap.
Do you not want to heal Spira's sorrow? Let death carry you off into peaceful slumber.
You can't run from your fate.
Ah, damn it. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Definitely not ready for this battle. Okay. It's over as quick as possible. Hopefully this will hop out a little bit. Okay. Thank you. Oops. Wrong button. Okay. Let's do some more leveling. Actors have probably kept, you know, Oops. I just wonder why the one doesn't work. Oh, wrong troop. Well, I don't know if I can do the same thing with Mug. Yep, okay, good.
What should I do?
Nice. Awesome. Oh.
Hmm.
Sorry. Well, it's already dark and silent. I guess, I didn't hit them. That didn't work. Okay, yeah. Ah, wrong character. Yeah, like that at all. I don't do, shit. That was the one time he didn't fight back. It's weird. But again, that was a counter. Thank you. Of course. Of course. Oh man. Okay. Please don't tell me you're the wrong person. Okay. Awesome. King of Kamari only gets one hit and he needs the experience more than most. I haven't used him much. Okay. Yes. I feel that's drumming. Damn it. Damn it, champ, damn it. I need you now.
Enough.
Oh, thank God. Okay, I'm trying to level up because Mr. Seymour is right around the corner and he kicked my butt by that. So, we are going to try to gain some levels. And so far we're lacking. Seriously lacking. Especially Kamari. Kamari is really behind. Okay, because that's the best I can do. Keep trying to level up here. Yeah. Seymour in this one has this terrible thing called full life, which just pretty much is just instantaneous death. I need a way to circumvent that. Yeah, that's all matters. Actually, give us some minor protection against these idiots. They're gonna blow up anyways, doesn't matter. I was afraid of, god damn it. Extra damage jump doesn't seem too much damage at all, really. Oh, these guys again. Oof. Okay, Well, shoot. This is not gonna go as planned. I am. Shit.
See ya.
Okay. Damn. We're beating out that one. That's for sure. These guys again. Oh, this isn't the beastie guy. Confused anymore, are you? Hello, life. We're not confused anymore. No, let's see, Yes, awesome, no one blew up. I probably should capture some of those Pokemon. Some of those fiends for the thing, but it all seems like there's plenty of time to do that. Alright, well, it has been a particularly long day at work today. And I actually seem to be a little bit tired than I thought I was going to be, so I am just going to, hop this out here a little earlier than planned. And, we'll stay with for another day. Plenty of time to go do some more Final Fantasy. I might, just run out here a little bit more and do some more leveling up, later on before I come back and play. So we can try to get into the Seymour battle much faster. Yeah, definitely need to do some major leveling of these characters. Because they're very, very low as far as their abilities concern. In any case, I want to thank everyone who stopped by and checked out my channel today. I appreciate it much, guys. As always, if you're here now, catch me later. It means you took time to visit the commission play. And that means a lot. Thank you. Without streamers, wouldn't be anything without you. The audience who support us and follow us and and watch us when we play. So thank you. It means a lot. And if you're watching me on Twitch, of course, all my information is down below. For those of you who are watching me on PlayStation Network, remember you can tweet me at Cybret. If you have any comments or questions, suggestions for upcoming games, or want to join me in the multiplayer games I play, it's one of the easiest way to get a hold of me. You can, of course, leave me direct messages on Twitch or, of course, PlayStation Network, where you can add me to your friends list. You can also add me to your friends list on Steam, Origins, Uplay, and, of course, Battle.net. Pretty much anywhere you're going to find games, you're going to find me. You can also go to my YouTube channel, The Razzcast, catch all of my past broadcasts, including the earlier parts of Final Fantasy X, which you've already played through, if you missed any of it. And of course, the upcoming X-2 when we get to that point in time. You can also leave comments and suggestions there. If you're not already following me, please do. I'm trying to get 100 viewers for a unique username. So please help me out there. Thank you again very much for doing so. Give me a thumbs up on anything you like. Share your videos. Share videos with people, friends you think might be interested. And thank you for doing so. You can also find the Razzcast on Google Plus and on Facebook. And you can use that hashtag right there, the Razzcast, to find the whole thing. Alrighty, guys. That's going to be it for tonight. Thank you again very much for being here. You are wonderful. And we'll see you next time on the Razzcast. Until then, this is Cybret signing up for now. Goodbye.